British film director, writer at producer. Mas nakilala noong 2006 nang mapabilang sa mga nominado sa Academy Awards para sa short film na Cashback. Ngayon, susubukan na muling makapasok sa Best Foreign Language Film category ng Oscars para sa All Pinoy cast ng pelikulang Metro Manila. Kaibigan, Sean Ellis, welcome to the program.
Thank you, boy.
Thank you for being here. I know you're leaving for home tomorrow.
Yes.
Home is?
London.
Wow. Okay, but thank you for coming over.
My pleasure.
And thank you for doing the film. Among all the stories that you could have done, why Metro Manila?
I just completely fell in love with the idea of it, really. I was here on holiday in 2007 and just witnessed the scene of two armored truck drivers having an argument.
Yes, that you saw. I mean, between two guys, you know, fighting. Mm. Do we see that in the film?
Yeah, it's in the film, and it's
okay.
What I saw was one guy manipulating another guy, and I thought, I wonder why he was manipulating him. And obviously, the other guy couldn't do anything except kick the truck. And then they got in and drove off. And I thought,
what was
he manipulating him about?
It was a big idea.
Yeah, and I started to think, well, if it's an armored truck, maybe it's to do with a robbery. So okay. I started to think this way, and then I was like, how did he get into a position where he was being blackmailed into doing a robbery for the company they work for?
Metro Manila, Sean, is your third film. You've done Cashback and The Broken. As a young filmmaker, what is it that you want to say?
I just want to be passionate about the stories I tell. And so they have to really captivate my imagination from the beginning, because if you're going to work on a film for 3 years, you have to be really in love with the idea.
It has to be personal.
It does. It has to touch you. I often say good ideas keep coming back, you know, and when they keep coming back, you know they're a good idea, and that's when you know you've got to sort of hang on to it.
You know, this is really interesting, because you don't speak the language, and you have a Filipino cast. Mm. When you talk about your style as a director, how did you manage? I mean, in terms of communications, in terms of motivating your actors, for example, in a film like Metro Manila, how did you do it?
Well, I'm lucky because, you know, the second language here is English.
Of course,
and I would say probably more people speak English in this country than probably any other Asian country. So I'm lucky in that sense. I was able to communicate with all my cast.
But the language used in the movie is?
Tagalog.
Tagalog, okay. Yeah. So how, you know, like they were speaking in Tagalog, and, okay, so actors translated to you what they were talking about?
So we had the script that was written in English.
All right.
And then I would give the script to the actors and I would say, these are your lines, you translate it how you feel your character would say it in Tagalog. So each actor translated the lines the way they felt their character would say it. And I knew what they were saying. And then what's interesting is, once you're freed from the line delivery, because I'm not worried, I know what they're saying, but what I can then see is the performance, emotionally where they are. I can see if they're in the right spot or not. And that's nonverbal, which is
a
very
right.
interesting way of working.
You would know that. And you're lucky because you have a cast of some of the most talented actors. Jake Macapagal is there, John Arcilia, Anna Abad Sanders is there, Althea, and a lot of other Filipino actors.
I was given lots of gifts on this film. The actors was one of them. And it allowed me to completely trust them, you know, and I could see the performances that they were giving. I mean, they say it's the best performance award, not the best line delivery award. So you know that you can see the performance. I know that the Tagalog they're speaking is the English version of this, but the performances that I was watching and I was given by these actors was just such a pleasure to watch and witness and capture, and that was one of the most amazing things about shooting here in the Philippines and in Tagalog.
Metro Manila is the entry of England, of Great Britain, to the Academy, to the Oscars.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank
and
you.
The movie opens?
Tomorrow.
Sean, invite everyone in this country.
Metro Manila opens tomorrow, October the 9th, in cinemas around the Philippines. Go see it.
Okay, let's play a little game.
Yeah.
We call this fast talk. You'll just have to choose, okay?
Okay.
black or white? Let's start easy.
White.
BAFTA, Oscars?
Oscar.
Lights on, lights off?
On.
Summer or winter?
Summer.
Football, tennis?
Tennis.
West End, Broadway?
Broadway.
Meryl Streep, Helen Mirren?
Helen Mirren.
Margie Thatcher, Queen Elizabeth?
Queen Elizabeth.
Sunrise, sunset?
Sunset.
Sunny side up or scrambled?
Sunny side up.
Heaven, hell?
Heaven.
Smart or pretty?
Pretty.
Jake or John?
Both.
Last night of the world, Sean. What movie are we watching and who is with you?
Last movie in the world.
It's Last Night of the World. What movie are you watching and who is with you, Sean?
I would have to say Gone with the Wind, my wife.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Metro Manila opens tomorrow. Panoorin po natin, suportahan po natin ang mga Filipino actors at si Sean na nag-direct po ng pelikulang ito. Thank you very much. Maraming
Thank
salamat.
You,
as you would say.
Salamat po.
Sean Ellis, ikaw na.
No boy, you're the man.